Hello there.
How are you?
Pleased to meet you. What an amazing place this.
Thank you.
Gorgeous garden. Yeah. A bit different from our Blue Peter garden.
A little bit bigger. Percy Thrower might have a problem there, I think.
Yeah.
I'll show you around if you like.
I'd love
okay,
to.
Come on.
Elton uses the latest electric vehicles to get around his gardens. We started by passing his other fleet of cars, quite a bit bigger.
Amazing collection of cars.
Yeah.
How many have you got?
About 12.
And this is what his success is all about. The corridor of platinum, gold and silver discs. Just hundreds of them from all over the world. His albums alone have sold up to 80 million worldwide. A far cry from when he was a young unknown musician called Reg Dwight. And this is where all those songs are written.
Right. Amazing collection of antiques you have here. It's like being in a museum.
Yeah,
gorgeous.
Me is the oldest object, probably. As a kid, I always spent my pocket money and collected things as a child. So when you start collecting things, no matter what value they are, you tend to increase your knowledge.
What would you say to someone starting off in the business?
If you have 100% belief and faith and you create your own luck, and you only create your own luck by being positive in life, then I think something will happen for you.
Michael, want a lift?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, let's watch the video.